Photographing and recording.
There you go. At the same time, mind you. It'll do both.
Tyler! I'll travel with you.
We didn't hear you, Mom.
Where they go?
Adrian!
Mine haven't learned that
yet. Adrian!
I'll teach it to them.
Adrian!
I thought it was part of the air.
You don't want to have fun.
You should have been. Okay, I'm glad here. Do we need any rules or anything?
Or Heather Peck.
Can they know
we're outside of the buoy thing?
I don't know.
No?
No. You can't. What? Okay, then I'll go somewhere else.
What number are we?
13.
Can you
there? How you doing, kid? You.
Me?
You.
Me?
Yeah. How do you like your new hair?
They're coming right.
There's Elizabeth. How you doing, Elizabeth? All right. There's Catherine Dexter. Peck.
Carrie, I'll walk down with you.
And they're all headed out across the sands. You may never see them again. This is from my man Bill, just checking out the lens, kind of getting a reading as we say.
That's because you did that.
Panning around here, where is the group? Where'd they go? Oh, there they are. Carol. Heather, Krista, and Carrie. I don't know where the rest of them are. There's some more of them.
Hi, Carrie.
Hi, Ray. How you doing? What a pan shot. What a pan shot.
Very good.
God, I cannot see what's on. There they are off in the blue. Yeah. A death-defying feat if I've ever seen one. You're doing good now. Go, go. Well, enough heavy action.
And then Adrian has never had a sunburn in her life.
And Tyler too.
You know, he just can't. I mean, it's real dark.
Ben's got a good complexion on it.
But
Ben, think they've never seen the ocean. Oh, the neatest water tricycle. Or whatever they call them.
You'll have to.
Carol's kids.
Yeah.
Over here is Kristen. Who else we got? Somewhere around. There you go.
It is good, but they're not yelling.
I feel a little better about them getting big if they were cooperative, you know. But if they're not now, I still have memories of them.
It doesn't. Yeah, it doesn't even come off. It's good.
No. Please, Richard, no five shots.
Come on, you're. Oh, that's the only fun. Give me a wave. Give me a wave. Get Krista. That away.
Yes.
Oh, I remember that.
Yeah. 1970.
Is that long ago?
Yeah.
Gee.
Yeah. Pete Daly used to come in every Sunday night there.
Good man. He had a good group there.
Yeah, do you still play with those guys or not?
Oh, no.
No? Is anybody?
No, I play with... Well, I really play with... I play with one group, but they're not union. So, like, we're playing two times next week. But then I book jobs, and then I use the union man. So that, you know, then I'm using different people, and some of them are better, but the music business is not all that good.
No. Bree's learning how to play the flute. Now, I know that that's not the sax, but it's...
What? Flute's fun.
Oh, I thought you were talking to me.
I'm just real tickled with how she's doing. Yeah.
Diane, that's what I want. That Colgate smile. Where's Zungi?
Here I am.
Uh-oh. You cut that out, girl.
It's so appropriate.
There's Patty.
Oh, Arthur's fresh. Look at the, how about the begonia?
Little song and dance. There you go.
She's good at song and dance.
How do you run this thing, huh?
Yeah.
Oh, good.
It really makes it a lot easier.
Oh, I have a problem, though, with the fingernails. Yeah, I can't get my fingernail down in there.
What are you wearing? Paste-on nails now, or?
Acrylic.
This is the magic cutting team here, undoubtedly. You know, when he plucked that sucker in, it goes nuts.
Who does?
You do. Yeah, I have the same problem. It gets away from me. I start carving up cabinets and stuff.
Oh, go ahead.
How about it?
Oh my God.
Is that fun?
Oh my God. I was going to use a chainsaw, but I'm going to use this instead.
Julia Peck.
Look at that. Oh my God.
Hands of a surgeon.
Doesn't that make you hot? Oh, look at that.
I don't know how he controls himself.
One time I had a turkey here that this thing wouldn't go through, though. We had it cooked outside. You can't believe it. And they brought it in, we had a party and everything, and I tried to carve the son of a bitch. It wasn't cooked, see? And then for 3 days we cooked that thing and it just got tougher. Remember that turkey we couldn't kill?
That reminds me of the chicken that I got once.
It's like the patient you had at Kaiser Permanente, Ed.
Grown organically.
Oh.
You know, very,
should have been delicious. I know it. You could not get your teeth through it.
Probably you're tightening around, getting out of the way of cars and exercising.
This one we cooked for 3 days. You know, warmed it up and kind of. Oh, God.
Like a pretty heavy duty battle going on.
I'm just mediator here.
Just sort of a bystander, checking things out. Huh? I can't.
Well, no, I go every third year.
pleases me people are now bringing me.
But they always have to pay you.
And I can look at it.
And in some cases, one I glanced in.
Are we in John Shaw's?
Just like we had the beach house.
It makes you get adjust your attitude, but it doesn't make it to it doesn't. I saw some stuff. But he finally has gotten to where he got in this and shocked that we didn't see things.
By the pool. Yeah, you can walk on down to your whatever that is to this way. Into the sun. There you go. God, I'm having trouble with this thing. Now I'm losing everything. Great. You'll see this in the Rich and Famous next week.
Oh, good. Lifestyles of the.
That's it. Lifestyles of the you know who's.
Are you broken?
No, and I probably won't be.
The broken you.
And it was just. And everybody knew everybody.
None more now. I cut it off.
My father grew down the beach and he said, why are you following me, Jerry? Because I'm in love with you. But we'd get up in the morning and surf and then go to work and come back and surf again. And it was just heaven.
This doesn't sound like a P-38 story, though.
It isn't.
No, okay, another one.
Well, that's when I first decided I would be a P-38 pilot.
Oh, okay.
Perth 38,000. Charlotte. Actually taught me into going into the air corps.
He did that?
Uh-huh.
Wow.
She said she would never like anyone that didn't go out and get himself killed.
Oh, okay. Well, see, that's endearment. That's.
It's the best thing you've ever done.
I'm gonna let you do that.
No, she didn't buy it. She didn't buy it. I walked away. I wouldn't let her take. She keeps telling me.
It's like 105 when it's 90 in Ventura.
So
it's like 105 in Ventura High.
It's 105 when it's 85.
Yeah, it was like 110 a few nights ago. It's 12 o'clock.
I've been painting t-shirts.
Give me an encore.
Do it. You're the one who's taking.
Oh yeah.
Oh shit.
This is Oscar performance. This is definitely musical theater.
She's the one who's taken dancing lessons. I've never taken. I failed the first dancing.
You get that, Mike?
Yeah, I got the last part. It was good.
She wanted
the finale.
To do ballet.
No, I said tap. She said,
no, I don't do ballet.
She doesn't know how to tap. Come on, Ben, show some moves.
I mean, I came
Ben's
over.
Ben's a ballet.
I thought I might. You didn't have seen
yeah.
Him.
Yeah, he dances around the
room. No,
Richard.
Huh?
He's dancing. Yeah. Miles is dancing.
Miles is dancing. Wait a minute. Yeah.
Ballet. I love it.
You better.
All right.
What a touch, His Miles.
Mother will buy that film from you.
Shows you what dancing school will do for you.
Come on, Ben.
Adrian, give me a shot. There you go.
Spot. I have pictures of Chef Hilarious before
me. And
I
think
this
celebrity.
That's a great pair. Great combination. Great combination.
Isn't it wonderful?
Yes.
Well, you both should be. start lining up presents so we can get some of them on this kind of camera.
Yeah, that's right. All these kids are having such a good time together. Yeah. But you know how the girls are all in one group and the boys are in another.
You know, it's amazing how much they did group together.
Uh-huh.
But it took a while. For quite a while, no one was having any fun there else. Yeah, I didn't want to go in the library.
You should hear her.
Oh, really? Soon they all relaxed.
You should hear the story of the script.
I waited for you. Howdy, hi.
How you doing, Eddie?
Oh, no. No. I don't
even... Hello, let me see. I'm not
kidding. We got all the maggots?
Two.
Got a bunch of them.
Five
hands. Got a bunch of them.
Hey, Abe.
Out of three aces, five jacks.
Miss Carrie, huh? The little ones, the big ones, the medium ones.
Hey,
they're all here.
Come here. Hi, Lukey, 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 Lukey over here.
Heather?
Yes.
Okay.
All right, let's have one of them. Come on over here.
Not me.
You got it?
Got it.
All right, what's your name?
I'm Ben.
You're who?
Ben.
Ben?
Uh-huh.
Then your last name?
Pleasure.
Oh, good. And what are you, how old are you, Ben?
I'm 10.
You're 10? What are you going to be when you grow up?
I have no idea.
What do you mean you have no idea? You know you're going to be a man when you grow up.
Yeah.
All right. Out. I want another one over here, right over here. Oh, my goodness. I got a little beauty here. How old are you, honey? She's 3 years old. Isn't that a beauty? What are you going to be when you grow up? A lady? I'm sure you will. Let me have another one. Well, my God, I have Carrie. How old are you, Carrie?
10.
She says she's 10. What are you going to be when you grow up?
A mom.
Whoa, hey,
Al. Get her out of here. And who do we have here?
Krista.
And Krista, and how old are you, Krista? 8 years old, my goodness. And what are you going to be when you grow up?
A housewife,
okay. All right.
I can hire you. I need some more maggots right over here. Oh, I know this guy. This is a big joker. He's going to be a surfer when he grows up.
What?
Keep
what's
on
your name?
Like that. Mine? Do I know you?
Yeah.
I'd better, huh?
Yeah, Tor Fugger.
Yeah, and you're 13 years old?
Yeah.
I know that. What are you going to be when you grow up? Do you have any idea?
I know. I have to make money, though.
Make
money.
All right, be a pawnbroker.
Okay. Or an auctioneer.
I got Adrian here. Ooh, and a cutie. How old are you, Adrian? Oh, you're flying.
What you drinking, Adrian?
Please tell me you're 18. No. Huh? Tell me you're 18.
Oh,
shucks. He's 15. What are you going to be when you grow up?
A midwife.
You're not letting
a midwife?
A sort of half and half?
Adrian.
Whoa! Oh, I got one here, haven't I? Who have I got here?
I did it, didn't I?
Huh? Tyler.
And Tyler, how old are you?
7.
11.
Seven!
Oh, my God. Now, what do you think you're going to be when you grow up?
A doctor.
We need a doctor.
All right.
I need
bad.
Over here.
No. Need a doctor bad.
And what's your
Green.
Name? And how old are you?
11.
11, and
you're
what are you going to be
10.
When you grow up?
What? I don't know.
You don't know? I don't blame you. Because I don't even know what I'm going to be when I grow up. I got to have some more maggots.
Heather.
Yeah, Heather.
Let's go, Heather. Oh, I know you. I know you. Your name is Heather.
Huh? We'll stay and give you the
yes, she did. Well, and what are you going to be when you grow up? A nuclear physicist. That's what you told me the last time. And it isn't true. Ow! Bob! I wanted some more maggots.
Elizabeth.
Hey!
Where's Elizabeth?
Where's
Elizabeth?
Laura!
Huh?
I don't know where she's going. Right here.
Oh, I got them all. I need some more.
Get all of them?
Those two. Damn.
I got Brandon. Come on, Brandon.
Oh, that's okay. She didn't want to. That's fine.
Corey?
Brandon,
what's your name?
Brandon.
And how old are you?
10.
And what are you going to be when you grow up?
Police.
You're going to be what?
Police.
The group or a cop?
I don't blame him. Now, did I get everybody?
Wait, Craig.
Oh, Craig, come here.
Craig's gone.
And Elizabeth.
Who done that?
Craig is gone.
Huh?
Craig disappeared.
Let's adopt Elizabeth for the
come
days.
On.
She doesn't want to do it.
Craig, no.
Don't
sir.
Want to be?
She's, no, she doesn't want to be a part of the family. You're right. I don't
she's no dummy. She knows when she's better off.
Come over here, lady. Come here.
I don't want to be anything when I grow up.
How old are you?
I'm she's gonna lie. Going on 13.
I know. You're going a hell of a lot further than this. Now, do we get everybody here?
Oh, you think we can?
Oh, hey, my niche.
Just the maggots.
I thought this was just for the little
well,
kids.
Honey, I'm not going to ask you your age, but you're an ex-maggot.
Yeah, right.
All right, how old are you?
You said you were.
Lie to me.
Lie. You said you were.
Lie.
Can I find your little?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm around 35.
You certainly are around.
Nicely done. Nicely done.
Was that your waist or your age?
Cut!
Got everybody. I think that's it.
Heather?
Yes.
Debbie, out here. Come on. Oh, I got one more.
Okay, coming
one
out.
More. This is an ex-maggot. What, your name is what?
Simar.
Debbie?
You know my name.
I know it. How old?
23.
How old are you? Please tell me you're 18.
I'm so sorry.
23. What are you going to be when you, and you've already done it?
Never growing up. Oh. Sorry.
That's everybody. Oh, yeah. Come on, Joe.
No, he wasn't. Yeah, he was.
Thank you.
Come here, Joe.
Hey, you pick me up.
Ben?
All right. What's your name, little boy?
They call me Ho.
Oh, I remember that.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Hey, you know, this is not an X-rated deal.
Sorry, I thought it was.
How old? I'm not going to ask.
Holding?
No, I don't want
39.
39.
Each leg.
And holding.
Each leg.
And what are you going to be when you grow up?
Oh, man. I don't really know yet.
You're still making up your mind.
Yes,
I don't
blame you. I'm working on it.
Working on it, he says. Oh, hey, I have a...
Yes, a very...
Yeah, Diane, I have you.
I got a niece here.
You also have...
Not a nice niece, but just a plain niece.
Yeah, just...
All right. No use asking you your age.
No, there's no use because nobody would believe it.
No. And would you tell us what you plan to be when you grow up?
Have you been
successful, famous, beautiful, rich, thin?
You didn't make it, honey. Thank you, Richard.
Joey.
Hey, Joey, baby. All right.
Baba, viva la vida. Hear what I have.
Viva la chingo.
You don't want it too? Hey, please don't scratch yourself.
Carol.
For God's sake.
You have to realize, Carol.
This is a class act.
Serious.
Your name?
My name?
Yeah.
Ed Jr.
Ed Jr. What do you plan to be when you grow up?
Be just like my uncle Ed.
Oh, God help you. God help you.
What a guy.
Hey, where's Bobby? Where's Bobby?
Yeah, Bob hasn't been on.
And we
Bob,
get the
fireman.
Yeah. Woo. Harriet, Bob.
Or my mom. I don't know.
Yeah.
Are you on?
Great interviewing.
I'm going on.
Yeah. Come on.
And you've got Gil up there.
This is my age's sister. I knew her before she was a virgin. I've known her for 70 years.
You're putting that on tape?
Yeah.
Not only that.
Why not?
We're making copies.
You want to tell your age?
All these darling little children.
You want to tell your age, or do you want to give us some fun to that horse hockey? What's your age?
I'm not going to tell my age.
All right, the hell with you. I need somebody else. Gil. I need Bob.
Kelly.
Look up there. You know, this guy Gil, he used to wear kilts.
Yeah, but I didn't wear them because I knew I was going to be up here.
Well, you know, I'll tell you one thing about the kilts. He never did buy them.
He drank so much Cutty Sark that they kind of grew on him like moss grows on a rock, you know? And that's my daughter. And, well, we've seen all those Meg. Where is Bob?
Bob says he had to go to the car urgent business.
You bet.
All right. Richie, howdy, Bobby, baby.
Howdy, Bobby, gilly, baby.
All right, hold it up for Bob.
Why, he's going to ask for royalties.
Well,
right. Do you want to tell me your name or you want to forget it?
I'm trying to forget it, but my name is Nigel Farnsworth.
Nigel Farnsworth. What do you do, Nigel?
I'm a sensitivity tester in a condom factory.
In a condom? Oh, Jesus, that's, you know, this way.
I clean that up for you, Dad.
All right, I'll.
Did you get Joey?
Yeah, I got Joey. You
Bob's
got
come back up.
Somebody asked me. All right, Bob.
Bob's coming back up.
Here he comes.
Walking right into it.
You missed your calling, Ed. Yeah. I hope you.
They've been calling him for quite a while, and he just won't respond.
Yeah. All right, come on over here. Ah, here he is.
That's proof that he smokes.
All right.
Yeah,
here,
you know it.
Is the camera that tall?
Give me your name.
My name is Jorge Jimenez.
Jorge Jimenez. Who is this guy? I've not heard of him. This is one of our dedicated firemen. I tried to light the barbecue 10 times. He puts it out every time I try to light it.
What's he do?
Please put that.
Never had that problem when I was a fireman.
We're going to show this to Baptists. Don't throw that.
Diane made it. Right.
We got
Richard?
Everybody.
Except for you,
Richard.
Daddy.
Yeah.
Got
it from down there.
It's the cameraman. Ed, what about Richard?
Richard who?
Who's behind the camera.
Your brother.
Get them all. Get them all.
Boy.
All right. They have
green light means it's filming.
It's going to take a lot of
high jobs,
you guys.
Light.
Hey,
you're
oh,
on.
The light's going.
The light's
going.
Okay.
What's the name of this nosebleed? What's your name?
My name's Richard.
Richard who?
Richard Peck.
Richard Peck.
Yeah,
I've been there.
Yeah, I've been around for a little bit.
Yeah, how unlucky can you get?
I don't know.
What are you going to be when you grow up?
Well, when I decide what I'm growing up, I'm probably going to figure it all out. Probably get it together and maybe just think about it and be a lot like my brother and do a lot of auction stuff. That's basically.
Who's your brother?
I'm going to find out.
All right. Now we have everything. Broadway.
I don't care. That goes to... You're going to take your purse.
Right. Right.
Goodbye.
I forgot that.
All right. I'm the vamp of Broadway. I can...
Get it, Zongi. Get it, baby.
Jesus.
Mom, what are the words?
You can't do that.
Shuffle ball, kick.
She can't do it, my son. I'm the vamp of Broadway. I can hear them all say as they pass in my head. You used to jiggle. What the hell is
that?
Inside to Kelvin Edwards and Reggie Rutland.
Oh, that takes a cap off.
He's working overtime.
So it's a hammer and sander, huh?
So you do the whole thing, you know, the electrical and everything. The only thing I'm not doing at this stage are the engines. I'll do the transmission, and all the running gear, the electrical, all the bodywork. Not just myself. Yeah. This project's going to require a lot of work. Whoops. Pretty much a crash program.
Well, we won't keep you.
One of these do.
I was going to say, you've got a lot of people here.
Yeah, we're starting. You couldn't cause any more damage than this thing's already.
Then the Mexican roads do good.
Yeah, exactly. This is the kind of roads that you handle.
Oh, wow.
We were really lucky. The company that
Oh, man, that is a cool car.
Isn't that neat?
It's really cool.
And this the company that owned this car is still in business, and they have a photography department that still have the negatives.
Joe, would you hold that up? I want to see if I can get it.
That's their support.
Wow.
We got a hold of the pilot that flew the support plane.
Wow.
54. That's what's fun on these projects.
Thank you.
Just
all the research. And stuff
yeah, the research. You know, it's like.
And that's a duplicate of the one right here on my
right.
Yeah,
that is this one.
That's this car.
Oh, it is the car.
Yeah. Well, Plymouth. that was their pre-run car, so they go down in that course.
Uh-huh. For sure. God, that is so cool.
Isn't that neat looking?
I've never seen a car like that. I mean, I've never seen
really neat.
There's very few of these. This is chassis number 4.
Mario Andretti's Formula 5000 car?
This one, about 8 races.
How old is this one?
That's a
74.
Now
it's
going
to find it.
Wow.
It's amazing.
And it comes out
the name. I know. It's
amazing. Yeah, that's it. Is that his machine or is that a duplicate? Is that?
This was the team car that I did about, I think, 5 years ago now, restored. This car had won, I think, 2 or 3 races, but this car's really.
And that's the chassis of it right there?
Yeah. And all the parts are in.
So you got lots of work to put on this one.
This one is pretty easy for me because I worked on these as a race mechanic in 74. Not this many, but a lot of cars I have. So that's no problem. These other cars, that car is not very hard for me in the regard that it came complete. Even though all the steps and have to be done, at least the car came complete. These came very incomplete, and we had to do a lot of research and go find other ones and sketch pieces, borrow pieces, take pictures of these V8s.
The air scoop for the Andretti car.
After Andretti ran it, it was sold to a privateer, and that's why it's painted up in different colors. Right, and it ran a couple years ago. The guy that owns the green one owns a fabulous collection of cars, and he races a lot. He's just going on a trip back to Watkins Glen, back in New York, I'm going to say. We have another couple of cars that he owns. The Porsche guy owns none of the Porsches, and he's from Tennessee. And his goal is to take it to Milanagli in Europe. It's a recreated race that they used to run all there. It runs. Starts in Italy, and I think it just runs all through Italy. It's on city streets.
Uh-huh.
At this point, it's just kind of a rally. It's not a real race. They run quick, pretty cool. They run fast. It's a great race. Not like the new streets.
Yeah.
That time I was there,
we were driving through them, and we just got into Italy that night. Pulled over the side road. Next thing we hear,
all night long.
Uh-huh.
Then they came back. We were in a race.
Were you?
Yeah,
they might have been.
And they don't shut the roads down.
The people race while people are driving.
It was amazing.
I mean, the nearest pit crew over the side of the
road. Oh, you were there?
Yeah.
Yeah, they all have.
So, needless to say, I mean, it did not in my state.
That was fun.
I thought we were lucky to be in something like that.
We were in the race.
Before you drive around.
This is immaculate.
Yeah, it's pretty. It's new.
but it was immaculate before, though. That's the thing that. And now it's even more so.
But you've got. We're gonna
break it in. Yes.
One award and I'm up for 4 awards. So
really?
Yes.
Is that out here?
Yeah.
But you don't know where yet. Where do you find out later?
I'll find out when I call my manager on Monday.
He never works.
Richard?
Yeah, I'm not hungry. Thank you. Not yet.
Do you want a ham sandwich?
Summer tan.
Dark.
Are you doing
it? Is that from San Diego? Or?
No.
It's really tall. They say a bat at the age of 2.5 can double the height.
That's pretty accurate, too.
Yes. So she'll, according to that, she'll be 5'10".
Really?
At least.
And her parents are, what, 5'3"?
Allison's 5'4", and her husband's 5'7".
Is your brother's?
We have one really tall relative on my stepfather's side, so she's a cousin. He's about 6 foot.
You look really funny holding your eye down like that.
I got to. I can't. I bang into walls if I don't do it. I really get myself in a lot of trouble. I step in people's soup and stuff. I was going to get one of those patches, one of those pirate patches. That'd be probably what I really need.
Anything you want to have to shop, this is not a...
Do you? Don't you use yours very much?
No.
Used to though.
You did it for. Do you have? You know, what we'd like to get our hands on is that thing you did with at Harriet's birthday party.
You know what? She's got it. I need to make some copies of it. It really didn't turn out very well because of the light.
Not really. Well,
oh really?
Yeah, the lighting was so bad. You know, because that thing happened late in the afternoon and in the evening. Just the light was turned.
I still have vivid memories of it.
But you see, that's what's important.
Yeah. I was here.
I think I put who's who on the tape here.
Yeah, Bridget was telling you.
Once you put your back.
Bobby Cavallari, right there. That's Harriet's son, sister. And that's Kim. That's my other sister's daughter. What are the guys? That's Anton. Suzanne. Bridget, that's Joey's girlfriend. And there's Joe. That's Harriet's other son. Where's G? There.
Hickory B.
G, baby.
How you doing?
That's my other sister's son.
Hi.
Thelma.
Nice meeting you.
How you doing? Nice to see you. Where's HP? Peck. And Bridget's here somewhere. That's Joey's girlfriend. There she is.
You're so... You're
so smart. Yeah.
Heather.
This one came with about a quarter of the 7 up.
I like when I picked it up, but I thought, geez, something's wrong here.
Oh, I see the mice in a hole.
What's going on?
Do you have any concerts coming up?
We're doing one gig in Spain.
That's Bree, Vienna.
She
Cam.
Is that stuff now it's becoming more important? Smaller gaps in between.
Looking good, Heather.
That's what kind of artist you are.
That Colgate smile. That Colgate smile. Trying to get both of you guys together. Interesting picture.
You want to be a long lasting artist, you know?
I am.
Yeah.
I don't want to pay for it. I'd like to take pictures.
Closing down. This is GGG. That's Brett.
Bye, right guy.
That's five.
Bye, Joanne.
Bye.
See you in another 6 months.
Bye. Bye.
That's Joanne.
Nice
get some blessings.
Hi, Scott.
Hi, Scott.
You guys wave to the camera.
Oh, yeah.
She wrote to be like John Wayne.
Yeah.
Swaggering with your six-year-old.
I don't know who that is.
Oh, he's got a thing. Hey!
Hey!
Yeah, I thought everybody had one of those. Goodbye. We'll see y'all again sometime soon.
You bet. Have a good trip home.
Oh,
no. No.
Bye, guys.
Bye.
Have a good 3 mile ride home.
That looks like Suzanne, too. Except I think Grandma's face is a little heavy. Yeah, still, especially now. That's how I got my teeth.
I hope that.
I stole it from your mom.
Oh, wait.
Let me see how you do this. Hi there.
There you go.
This is our little bar.
Hey,
oh, this one?
Yeah, buff, not
this
buff.
There's HP in the corner.
Right there. Yeah, that's so neat, yeah. Oh, these are cute.
Ooh, little Betty.
There's Karen.
Yes.
Hiya, Karen.
Hello.
All right.
What's the matter, Karen? Camera shy?
Nah.
See, I think that this...
She was a backup singer.
Same brow action.
How neat. I know.
And you were, what,
17?
Mm-hmm.
Oh,
that's
about
17.
Where's
you?
Oh, there he is. Look at him.
Here you are.
Yeah. Erase, erase.
Where's the black band?
You're very photogenic.
Yeah,
I did. He used to be a ballet major.
Watch it, watch it.
That was my skinny period. Your skinny period.
That's your Iggy Pop period? Yes.
Thank you. Well, that's, you know,
Maria, you
adds a little interest.
Every day of your life, you're always doing nothing but eating.
That's Maria Peck. That's Ed Jr.'s wife.
Maria, you lie.
That's Katie behind her. That's Bill Johnson. That's
she
Patty's
lies.
Husband.
Too bad Casey's not here to lead us through.
I wish that Casey's here. Who else we have? That's Patty by the piano where the fan is. Patty Johnson.
Now we have the Johnson's himself.
There's Bill. Diane Kent. There's my brother.
What are you, you're doing the
there
chicken,
we go.
Chicken wing
this
man.
Is Eddie. Yeah.
If he ever learns how to debone the sons of bitches, why they'll be worth something.
And they'll be beauties.
Yeah. All now you gotta chew on the goddamn bone.
I don't buy the expensive chickens. I buy the cheap ones.
Those cheap ones taste better, don't they? That's what I heard.
What do you get this?
See if I can get some shots here. This is hard.
Which is now gone.
Well, moving around here.
No, Alpha Beta is
Alpha.
There's Ingrid.
Our Alpha Beta is Alpha.
Even
Alpha's
Alpha
Beta is
Alpha.
Alpha Beta is
Alpha.
Oh, no. Mom bought Safeway. Somebody bought Alpha Beta.
Okay, I'm going outside. I think maybe Tony will. Tony. Yeah, this is Ingrid's husband.
Well, let's change
that
to something between over the filing.
Yeah.
Something really nice.
So
germs.
I was around. Get a shot of Anton.
And I guess when they're going to the hospital, that aspect is still wanted to have, you know, the nice stuff.
Yeah. My brother's still like that. I can't remember the guy. I wish I could tell you what it is. He's trying to sell it.
Let me see if I get some background on this.
Rounds.
But isn't he still living in the house? Have you talked to Elaine?
Still there. It's not. It's very
warm. John D. Shaw. Richard's brother.
Oh, yeah.
Richard is John's brother. A guy named John Baxter is friend. He's a friend of John. It's Kathy. John's with his wife.
Yeah, well, Kit's been up in Seattle for quite a while, I guess, and then he finally called me for the tryouts.
I've been in a convertible all day, so they're really red.
Did you see him?
Checked in some minutes, and I was going to go see him, but I had to leave town, and then when I came back, I was going to left short of the term.
And of course, that's Katie.
Yeah, I'll see you again. Okay. I'm seeing her.
How did Johnny baby? That's HP. Ed?
Ed who?
See ya.
Don't you three guys come out here. Let me get a shot of you.
Ed who?
Oh, there's Ingrid. Hey.
That isn't Ed.
What a kid.
Where you been?
Krista, come on out.
Come on.
Give me
out.
A hi. Come on, you guys.
Well, she blended.
Denny. Denny, go home?
Yeah, she's
going to
come and pick us up.
Oh, okay.
Hi.
How you doing?
Hi.
Hi.
This isn't your first time with
Warner? That's
Krista.
Hi, Krista.
Hey, how you doing?
That's Ed Jr.'s
area. Here comes the end. Okay.
The very last one.
What are you looking for? Oh, paper cups?
Yeah.
Yeah, you got it. There's Maria.
Blue or white?
There's some crystal in there, too, if you have a preference.
Crystal blue?
I just need crystal blue.
It's
hi, Huck.
How you doing, Eddie, baby?
Oh, you bet, babe.
You bet. How was Disneyland?
Hot.
Got
surprise,
huh?
There's
no day to be out there.
No, nor tomorrow.
Nor tomorrow, nor the next day. I think they're trying the whole thing. Yeah, it's listen, it ain't easy. I've knocked over three kids.